If you've ever read a business book or attended a seminar or a webinar about business, no doubt you're familiar with the term vision, building a vision. As you wrestle with the fallout of the global pandemic, you might be thinking, how's that even relevant to me right now? Surely I've got much more important things to be worrying about than the vision of my business. Well, maybe not. Maybe now's exactly the right time to be thinking about where you're taking your business. So, what is a vision? Well, here's one definition. A vision is a broad and aspirational statement of where the business wants to be in the future. It should clarify what you want to achieve in the midterm to long term. And as part of the visioning process, you should also build in the reasons why you'd like to achieve those things. You might call those goals. As you consider your goals, for some businesses, it could be about increasing revenue. For others, it could be about profitability. For other businesses, maybe it's a capacity issue. Perhaps you're looking at your business right now saying, you know, we're really not getting as much as we should do out of our resources. Or maybe you're looking around in your community and thinking, some businesses have been impacted much worse than we have. And maybe we could play a role in helping our community. Or perhaps for you, it's about lifestyle. How do you redesign your business so that you get a better work-life balance? Or maybe you're thinking, perhaps I'm coming to the end of the road in my business. And for me, this is about succession planning or even exit planning. Whatever it is, redesigning your vision after what we've been through in this pandemic could be one of the most important things you do this year. And perhaps you should set aside some time to do some planning, to consider where your business is going. Has it been affected? Have your plans changed? And what does that mean for you and the other stakeholders of your business? If you'd like to talk this through or just get an independent perspective on it, please reach out and talk to your accountant. We'd be delighted to sit down with you and walk you through the visioning process.